Hi, my name is Greg Henderson. I work for the CCDC C5ISR Center. I work as a mechanical engineer in there, and I work here at Aberdeen Proving Ground, Maryland. So some of the reasons that I got interested in engineering as a child was that I found the aspect of taking things apart and putting them back together was very fascinating. I loved watching Mr. Rogers' picture-picture, where they'd show like crayons being made. Engineering is cool because you're able to work on all of the new technology that is out there. You're able to feel as though you can be part of the creation process of saying, it's not just that I am using products now, I am in the process of creating products. If you have that instilling aspect of saying, I created something, and it makes me feel good to say that I can end up creating something that goes out of the field. Specifically for engineering within the US Army, is that we are able to say, I'm not just creating a product such as a phone that is just gonna be used by a general audience. I am creating something in order to save a soldier's life or to make sure that they have out in the field everything that they need in order to win their wars, to be able to be safe, to be able to get home to their families safely. And that at least gives, instills you with a lot of just, here's the reason why I come to work every day.